this is 30 frames per second. I guess I got to move down the line a little bit. This one's already got a Freddy on it. So it's probably going south or more east, maybe? I don't know. I wonder if this is 88-24. Looks like another ace. Yep. And another one down there. I thought it wasn't going to be busy, so I went way down to the south end. I think I did miss one leaving. I'm not sure. Oh wait, no. That was the 3399 yard crew pushing it back. That's right, yeah. And they started going again as soon as I stopped. Figured it'd probably do a switch. Oh, it's a push-pull job. Look at this. Top and tail. And yard, too. Maybe this is like a fracking sand empties. Is this the CSX unit? Yeah. It's kind of rare to have a CSX around here, I think. Or is it not? No. The shine was getting to me. That blinky's attached to. Let's see here. Oh, I don't really think it's attached to anything. It's just, I don't know. Oh, look at you, 1800. Here comes these guys. I wonder if this is the BNSF that had the CSX attached to it. We'll find out here in a second. No, it don't look like it. Going into shop, I guess.
Okay, 6-yard master.
Hey, sir.
Yeah, we're tied down here at the old tower.
Maybe they're gassing up. I don't know.
PTI. Pick up at the old tower when you can.
You guys snuck up on me. Rolling it.